start.
Very small pieces and put it into a beaker. We have already done that step. And the second step is to put hot water enough for two beakers and pour it into the beakers so that the cabbage is immersed totally into the water. By that, we will get a lot of extract which we need for the test. Ensure to cover the beaker with a petri dish so that no steam escapes. Now we have immersed our cabbage and we have to wait for the extract. In the first step, we got to know how to prepare the red cabbage extract. Now we are going to use this natural extract to test the pH of various household items. But first of all, let us make some pH strips of the red cabbage extract. So I am going to pour this into this petri dish. And I'm going to submerge strips of this into the petri dish. Totally submerged and they take up all the extract, we can test the household items. In this test tube, I am going to take some of the extract. First, I am going to check if detergent, which should be basic, will react with the extract or not, and what color are we getting. As you can see, it's an instant change. The color has become slightly green, total green. So we can compare it and we will get the pH between 9 to 10. So this indicates that our detergent is highly basic. Now in another test tube, I am going to test the pH of lemon extract. This is lemon juice.
can see the color has changed drastically and it has become a very pinkish hue. We can see that the pH is 1, is definitely 1. So it is highly acidic. The lemon extract is highly acidic. Now I am going to test the pH of soap, which is actually acidic. It should be basic, but this soap is acidic. So we'll see the change. See, the color has changed and it is again 1. The pH is 1. Lastly, we are going to check the pH of Sprite. Can see that the color has changed really less. So it is acidic definitely, but it is not as strong as our detergent or any other soap that we use. Now the pH papers that we have made using the natural extract, we can do the same thing with them also. This pH paper has the extract on it and I'm going to dip it in the detergent that we have. You can see that it has turned green, which means that a detergent is basic. It confirms the fact that it is basic. I'm going to test for lemon. You can see it has turned again red, which means it is acidic. Lastly, I am going to test for our acidic soap. You can see it has turned pink, which means it is acidic. That is all.